No, it's dry. All dry.
Nope. Don't got that neither.
I don't know. Them Colombians, maybe?
Evolution at its best. Every verse I write is acid raining down on doubters' necks.
Still unpacking, man.
I'm checking it, taxi. Two bottles of Stenks on short last week.
Hey, Kirk. Want to talk?
V, been a while. Spin it. What you need?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
How's your problem? Cut him some slack, will you? He'll pay.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity? You borrow it?
No, you let him off because it's me asking. Transaction. And four? I'm no.
Whole thing simple.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy?
This bitty bu- Kabuki.
We are.
Glad to hear. Always said you were a bright bulb. Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Luck out there.
I was at the hospital.
But no, ain't getting you good.
Bullshit! El cabrón is best on his way.
He lit it up.
Fat ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lines?
There are veterans in Georgia.
Standing.
Go to the doctor's.
Tell them we're ready.
Yes, Padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We? Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago. Tell you later.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
Yeah, I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best. Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carrying?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be?
One more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have a gift. So many of the little shits left around here, their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.